Welcome to Backstage Pass, stage 6 of the Vuelta. That's it there, a little bit up and down and a kicker at the end. But let's not worry about that. Let's talk about yesterday, Caleb. Congratulations. Good ride.
Thanks.
You know, for a young guy, I think you showed maturity beyond your years. The guys put you in great position. You came around that last corner there. And I saw you at one point. You pulled out a little bit and dropped back a few places. What was going on there? Fantastic.
I knew it was going to be... Well, I knew you could go late in that sprint because it was... Or you could feel the pace so slow and I knew there was still 120 metres from the roundabout, so there was plenty of time to get through there and then come off the wheel. So I dropped back a few places onto Degenkolb's wheel and he went before the roundabout, which was perfect for me, and then I just stepped off him after.
Yeah, no, definitely showing maturity beyond your years to be able to compute that and amongst all that hectic mayhem of the sprint to be able to make that decision and do it with such confidence. So congratulations.
Thanks.
Is it yours?
No, it's here.
It goes through me,
right?
Hey, let's waste this footage.
Bum bum ba ba bum ba ba bum ba ba bum 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 ba ba bum ba ba bum.
Hi guys, just a bit of a tip for the Aussie fans. We've been doing pretty well here at the Vuelta, and last night we had Caleb with a big win, his first Grand Tour stage win. He was pretty excited. I got up at about 3, I think, and his phone seemed to be going off like a Christmas tree in the corner. Flashing lights everywhere. He got up this morning, hundreds of messages. So just think of the time zone if you're going to give him a message. I like to have him bathed and fed and into bed by about 10. And if everyone sends that stuff through at the 3 o'clock in the morning, it's just upsetting his rhythm a bit. So just remember what time we're on here, and I hope everyone's staying up late and enjoying the racing.
Backers camp.
Am I getting interviewed now?
No, he's going to interview for you. How are you, mate?
Hey, I'm good. It's warm today, but I'm good.
I think for today it's just important to keep Chavo good in the front for the final, and then the rest just try to lose.
Eh? Just wing it.
Wing it.
Felicitations!
Hey, we like to share our toys.
Rude, wasn't it?
Yeah.
No need for that in modern day cycling.
Yeah.
Hey, g'day. What's going on? Hey?
Tell me a joke too.
Yeah. Hey, do you hear the one about... All my stories just finished there because I...
I heard that's how they all wouldn't finish, aren't they? Much longer, it's getting
stronger and stronger. Vale, gracias, eh. Vale, muy bien. A ver, con los colombianos estamos haciendo bien.
Bien, 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 ahí. Muy bien, tiene buen
chaval. Buen tío, sí.
as possible. And look at the urgency behind Sean.
Yes, and we can see 20 seconds advantage for Steve Cummings at the moment.
Great work, Yippee, great work. Done your real job, good job.
Where, you know, he can really do well. We can see him here right on the front at the moment. Is he going to try and push on alone with just 2.3 kilometers to go? It's a long one.
Oh, look at him, Jared.
Gira a la izquierda, 200 metros más, más duro, eh.
To the last few days, and so has Chaves, and away he goes. He's on full attack mode right now, and there's Steve Cummings. He's going to sail by him as he comes up to this incline, and listen to the roar of approval. And he's still on the 60. Oh, look at that, almost to a standstill, Cummings.
Venga, chaval, vamos bien, vamos bien. Allá arriba es suave, pero venga, arriba, eh, arriba.
Yes, well, we can see there it's giant Albacin who's pushing the pace with Craddock and the rest of the big favourites just waiting. Still 2 kilometres to go, it's a long way, it's considering the gradient here.
Venga, chaval, a todo gas, venga, chaval, venga.
Hold on to the Leeds jersey. 1 second is the gap between himself and Chaves. What a great punch up we've got, and Tom Dumoulin means this.
Venga, chaval, venga, venga, chaval.
Right now, he's not sure how long he's going to keep hold of it. Well, it may well be that he gets it back today. He's got 1,200 metres, less than that right now. There's Tom Dumoulin. He's failed to bridge during the flat section.
Come on.
13 segundos, eh? 13 segundos. 13, venga, vamos.
Martin is the one who is just starting to ride away at the moment, but is it again too late? Because at this point, we can see our leader there. He's getting close to the 600 metres.
Cover him! He's gone! 15 segundos, chaval! 15! Venga, vamos! A toda hostia por arriba, venga!
Tom Dumoulin, brave as he is not going to be there, I don't think. 500 meters as we start to turn, twist and turn.
Come on, Esteban!
Venga! Así! Venga, campeón!
Favourites, they are looking at each other a lot, and that's the reason we have Dan Martin get out of the group. We have seen Nicholas Roach trying to get away there with Valverde and Joaquim Rodriguez on tow.
Venga, chaval, es lo nuestro, venga, chaval.
It's a good company of sounds, but the biggest call of all is the name of Chaves.
Si, si, come on!
Hasta la raya, eh?
This man is going to take the day. He's going to take it here.
Come on!
Enormously popular. Many of you will be delighted to see him back in red. And so it is that it comes to pass.
Yeah!
Nice stuff.
Winner of the stage, Esteban Chaves.
Oh my god!
Great work, guys.
Complimenti.
I told the staff, don't worry about it.
Oh, oh man, this is dope. What the hell is going on here?
That was bloody unreal. I just finished saying to Esteban, I said, mate, you made me look like a liar. I said, we're not interested in the jersey, we're not interested in the stage, and he pulled it off. Bloody, I don't care. I'll be alive for the rest of the world if he likes, but it was it was really good. It was bloody exciting. Good work, mate.
I'm really happy. I want to say thanks again for the team. It's unbelievable. It's like one family. Yesterday, Caleb won, and today, him go for the bottles all day. It's really impressive. I want to say thanks not only the team here in the Vuelta, the whole team in the office, in the other guys, all together is really, really amazing. And this is one form for say thank you for all team.
What do we got for an encore, Steve?
What do we got for an encore? I don't know, bring it on! Yeah, bloody hell.
Three cheers to Esteban, eh? Yeah!
One more.
Aussie, Aussie, Aussie!
Aussie, Aussie, Aussie!
He's Colombian.